Hi, I'm Amy from the altE store. We're going to take a look at the Samlex EVO inverter charger family. It's an all-in-one solution, a pure sine wave inverter, a multi-stage battery charger, and a transfer switch. The EVO inverter charger outputs 120 volt AC, 60 hertz, for use in North America and other locations. It's designed to be used as either an off-grid inverter or used as a battery backup to the grid or generator. It can accept an input from the grid, a generator, or a solar charge controller to charge a battery bank. And it can all be connected at the same time. The unit will automatically switch between power sources as they become available, ensuring the batteries are charging efficiently and your house or RV is powered without delay. For example, when you lose power, the auto transfer switch will switch to battery inverter mode to power your refrigerator, your sump pump, lights, whatever. Meanwhile, the solar panels will be recharging your batteries during the day. When the grid power comes back up, your appliances automatically return to grid power, and if you want, the grid can simultaneously charge your batteries back up for future use. Or if you prefer, you can use only the solar power to charge them back up. Note that it does not come with a built-in solar charge controller. You connect the output of your own charge controller to the EVO. There are four models, the EVO 2212 for 2200 watts and a 12 volt battery bank, the 3012 for 3000 watts, 12 volts, the 2224 for 2200 watts, 24 volts, or the 4024 for 4000 watts, 24 volt battery bank. All of the EVO models are able to handle momentary surge three times their continuous power rating to power equipment like a pump, a fridge, compressor, or something that has a high startup surge. The conformally coated circuit board dampens vibration and protects it from corrosion in high humidity environments or marine salt air. There's an optional remote control for configuration and monitoring. It's 12¾ inches by 16 inches by 8 inches high, and depending on the model, weighs between 59 and 64 pounds. It is ETL listed to UL standards 1741, 458 with marine supplement, and to CSA 107.1. So it's approved for use in both Canada as well as mobile and residential use in the US. It's got a 2-year limited warranty. I'm Amy from the altE store. Please watch more of our videos and check out the rest of our site at altestore.com, where we're making renewable doable.